Today we're going to be playing Confidential Mission on the Dreamcast. I've played this in the arcade quite a few times. I had this on the Dreamcast over 10 years ago. Haven't played it on Dreamcast since. Just picked it up. And brought my old Dreamcast gun from home, but this is the Mad Cat's gun. It's a real piece of shit. So we'll see how this goes.
Confidential mission.
This is a little better, but I'm not gonna get that.
A group of international terrorists have seized control of the World Coalition's latest high-tech spy satellite. Secret sources have traced the satellite to an archaeological museum. Your mission is to secretly infiltrate the museum and find out who is responsible for stealing the satellite. Good luck.
Looks like the work of Agatis.
That's how they operate.
It's over, Agent Gibson! Prepare to die! You'll never get this disc!
Jesus Christ.
It's coming through the vents.
Yes.
way off. There's no way I was gonna hit those things.
This time, Agari's police has kidnapped Irina Mikhailova, satellite programmer, and they have forced her to reprogram the satellite. She's being held captive on a train traveling through the mountains. Your mission is to safely rescue her. Good luck.
Keep an eye on her, or else.
Oh my god. That's all I needed for a while. Son of a bitch.
Quick, up to the roof. Watch your step.
Out of the way. without a doubt, the worst light gun I've ever used. Straight up the worst.
Help has arrived just in time.
Has informed us that the satellite control system is being transported to a submarine. Your mission is to break in and retrieve the satellite control system. Good luck.
I really wish I could, like, aim for the center and keep in the center that I'm supposed to.
Downstairs.
me.
Mission force.
The bomb will explode and he will get away.
There it is. Let's get him.
That's some bullshit that you can't. I mean, it makes sense because this gun's a piece of shit, but the D-pad is ridiculous. You just lose so many points for continuing.
Confidential mission.
guys after you, man.
Yeah, ain't she popular?
What does that say about this game? Either it's really easy, or, I don't know, maybe it's because I've played it too many times, but, this controller also sucks, and it's a Dreamcast controller, come on. There's no way unless you got like every single fucking...
You fool!